My dear students, how are you all? Certainly well. Me too. Thank you very much for joining my today's class. You know, we are ongoing a very pandemic situation throughout the world. During this time, our institution is conducting online sessions and you are enjoying your online classes, staying at your home, and you are advancing much, I think. So today we will discuss on degree of adjective, and specific motion on this degree is changing form of positive to comparative degree. Okay, so you know basically there are three types of degree: positive, comparative and superlative. Positive is, you know, if we say in Bangla, it would be moto, as good as beautiful as, moto. The one is like as someone else or something else. And comparative, that is comparison, contrast, either more better or worse than, more better than or worse than. The comparative degree can be either in case of superiority or in case of inferiority. And in case of the superlative, you know, the best or the worst, shobchaite, the superiority or the inferiority, generally সবচেয়ে ভালো অথবা সবচেয়ে খারাপ. Besides, it can be relating to adjective of number, quality, quantity, adjective of emphasis, or adjective of any situation. So today I'll go through some gist before analyzing the rules. You know, the gist of positive is S plus adjective plus S, right? S, if the adjective is good, it would be as good as. Or, so plus adjective plus S, it can be so good as. This is the gist of positive in a sentence. As adjective as or so adjective as. And the gist of comparative is adjective plus ear plus them. It can be finer than, or nicer than, or prettier than, right? Or more plus adjective plus them, or two. More plus adjective plus them. More beautiful than, more expensive than. So I would like to clarify here. If the syllable is monosyllabic, the syllable of the adjective is monosyllabic, it would be ear after the adjective. That is, we need to add ear after the adjective, like fine, finer, nice, nicer, pretty, prettier, right? Then as comparison. Or if the adjective is either disyllable, trisyllable or polysyllable, that is, the adjective is not in monosyllabic form, then we need to put more before the adjective. Beautiful, more beautiful, plus that. And here is two, we sometimes use two when the adjective directly in comparative form. There are some words or adjectives that don't have a positive form. These adjectives directly come in comparative form, like senior, senior to, junior, junior to, inferior to, superior to, right? So we use to at the end of the adjective when there are some adjectives we found in sentences directly in comparative form. Okay, So I repeat, S, adjective S, or so adjective S, this is the gist to recognize positive, and adjective plus ear plus then, or more plus adjective plus then, or to. This is for comparative form. And you know, these adjectives can be of any quality, quantity, any situation, number, or adjective of emphasis sometimes. If we go through the first rule in positive, if the positive degree as good as starts with no other in a sentence, the sentence is in positive form, how will we recognize it? We'll recognize it just looking at here, as good as adjective as. And if the positive degree starts with no other boy in the class is as good as Sabir, we confirm that the sentence is in positive form. Okay, the degree is in positive form. Okay, in case of changing from positive to comparative degree, you know, the rule is the object in positive form is to be placed at the position of subject in comparative form. Sabir is, then the rule we know from here, adjective plus ear then, or more plus adjective plus then, here we will put that. But this is a irregular incident or irregular mentioning of some adjectives, that these adjectives don't have their traditional transformation. Rather, they irregularly change. Here, good, better, and the superlative is the best. Like if we consider bad, worse, the worst. Irregularly, they change. That is, the direct form in comparative of good is better. Okay? So, Sabir is better than any other boy in the class. Better than. Sabir is better than any other boy in the class. This better than is the main portion of the form in comparative. That is better than. Better than, we can recognize this sentence in comparative that here is used better than. Besides, I would like to cooperate with you, if the sentence starts with no other in positive, there should be any other boy, any other in comparative. No other is transformed into any other, from positive to comparative. Clear? Okay. Now, if we go through rule B, if the sentence is started with very few, remember that after very few, the subject should be in plural form. Very few subjects are so easy as English. Are so easy. Right? Are so easy. Very few subjects are so easy as English. The rule is, the object of positive is to be placed in the position of a subject in comparative. English is the verb, then easier, as per rule from here, adjective ear. Easier than most other subjects, right? English is easier than most other subjects. We confirm that easier than, this is the recognition of comparative degree. Clear? Anyway, if I repeat, the sentence is started with very few, there should be most others. Very few in positive, most other in comparative. This is another way of recognition. If the sentence is started with very few, there should be most other in comparative against positive. Okay? Very few subjects are so easy as English in positive. English is easier than most other subjects in comparative. Okay? Again, if we go to rule number C,